You doing okay? You gonna be all right with Kale?
There's probably nothing I can say to change his mind. All I really want to know is where my mom is.
I thought she retired.
Technically, but ever since Kale took over the company, it's like she dropped off the map. I have a feeling he knows where she is.
Well, we'll get you some answers. Then make him pay. Well, looks like we're at the end of our set. Anything you need to get off your chest?
Chai, looking at all we've been through, I'm sorry how rough things started between us.
Hey, we all got our problems. Can't say I made a good first impression either.
Nope.
Guess we learned a lot from each other.
We kind of sanded down each other's sharp edges, I guess.
Uncharacteristically introspective, Chai. Maybe you have changed.
Could say the same for you. I'm looking forward to the day you do something heroically irresponsible.
May have to wait a bit longer for that.
Deep breaths. Chai.
Are you panicking again?
How could I not? We're up against Kale.
But we took down everything they've thrown at us so far. And Roquefort was even a giant werewolf.
You're right. Like you said, I gotta be a bit more confident.
When you're worried about what's to come, do what I do. Just think in an hour, 2 hours, we'll be done. And we'll have won. See yourself at the finish line.
Wow, that's pretty insightful, Chai.
Yeah. I read it.
Technically, Corsica is probably going to end up being the hardest boss fight unless Kale's insane.
So, Kale's office. He's home.
Just because Corsica was a parry.
Honestly, I don't know.
And apparently, I only got the hang of that this round.
She's never been inside.
Well, that's not good.
You're right. It's not.
Wait, don't freak out. It just means we have the advantage of not knowing what we are doing.
That's not
an advantage.
Well, we'll be alert. Be ready for everything, since we don't expect anything.
Well, that's one way to look at it. All right. Maybe this will work out.
Mr. Chai!
All right, Cinnamon. Give me the data breakdown.
On what, Mr. Chai?
On the thing we're about to do.
I do not just have random data. I need something to quantify.
Well, quantify me.
I actually tried, but every time I put you into a calculation, I get an error. I think you are the human equivalent of dividing by zero.
Awesome.
For you, maybe, but for me, it is very confusing.
So Roquefort managed to keep a giant werewolf hidden inside him. What about you, Cinnamon? Hmm? What's hiding under that hunk of metal?
Unfortunately, nothing, Mr. Chai. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
Everybody's got something.
I want to believe so, but I have yet to find it.
When the time comes, you'll know it.
Okay.
How's it going? I gotta say, as much as I didn't see Roquefort actually turning into a giant wolf, I didn't expect us to come this far.
You assumed I would fail?
Figured your luck had to run out at some point. But don't get cocky. Kale's like nothing we've come to before.
I'm not underestimating him.
That's good. But I'm a bit worried about Peppermint. This is personal for her.
After all we've been through, it might not be easy. But I think she can handle it.
You might be right about that. We need to be there for her when she needs it.
That's what we're here for.
Chai, I probably don't need to tell you this, but don't expect an easy victory here.
Hey, I didn't say anything.
Well, up until now, you seem to expect everything to go your way.
Why are you bumming me out before this critical moment?
I want to help you. Figure things out, Chai.
Now?
Actually, you're probably right. Why don't we save the self-reflection until after all of this?
Yeah. Good call, Corsica.
Okay. Think I at least got a head in.
Let's get Kale's password and shut down Spectra.
Roquefort's private elevator will take us to Kale's office. Everyone get on.
This is it, everyone.
I can't believe it.
Bet you didn't think we'd still be hanging out, Peppermint.
Nope. And I didn't think we'd be teaming up with Vandalay's own staff, either.
This was definitely not in my weekly schedule.
Are we sure we're gonna be okay?
I have learned much from Mr. Chai, and you, sir, must chill out.
Chai?
Yeah?
Chai, I do trust you. You know that, right?
Couldn't have done it on my own.
Now arriving at Kale Vandalay's office.
Thank you, Lucille!
Get ready.
It's just you and us, Kale. And nothing's gonna come between us. Mom?
Peppermint?
You're here?
I never left. And that's as far as you'll come.
What?
Mom, what are you doing? I tried to find you. Kale's here, and there's this...
Spectra, I know. I promise to help him, no matter who gets in the way.
What?
No, you'd never do something like this.
Unless she's being controlled by...
Spectra.
Kale's finest work. And able to seduce even the most... stubborn of minds.
You used it on your own mother.
Well, how else could I have gotten this job? I wasn't mommy's favorite.
Let her go.
I know you probably think Spectra is nefarious, but I disagree. It's simply nudging people into the Vandalay ecosystem.
Wait, this is all an overly complicated plan to sell more product.
Do you have any idea how difficult it is to make something people actually want to buy? It's ridiculously hard!
Maybe
hey,
don't make murder robots!
Color, model, size, speed, do I need it? All that stress, gone.
Because we'll subconsciously make that decision for you.
You're enslaving them.
I'm freeing them with the truth of having a better life.
This is so corporate.
I know,
yep.
Right? But look at you, wanting a brand new Project Armstrong enhancement to become a rock star. Ugh. You're nothing without my technology. You bought into it, and you'll help bring even more customers.
Project Armstrong was meant to help people. It was Mom's idea.
Well, Spectra is mine! And look who's in control now. Bam!
Time for Spectra's wireless test run. Keep an eye on your buddy Chai here.
No! We're so close!
Stealing my technology and then calling yourself a rock star? For doing what, exactly?
I don't know what to
do.
Maybe Kale is right. I'm nothing without this arm.
Chai, don't let him get to you.
You led us here.
And it's because of who you are.
But I can't get us out of this.
It's not your fault, Mr. Chai. It's a harmonic force field.
A harmonic force field? You mean, like, sound?
Yes, but destroying it requires a huge amount of energy.
If I can synchronize with the frequency, I have to at least try. It's not over yet. Stand back. Just remember. Feel the beat.
Damn.
You may not be slim, but you get it done.
You might not see it.
Okay.
I like this new child. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
We're in this together.
Okay. Even screwing up one isn't a complete failure, at least.
Good enough. No. I got this.
Okay, that one wasn't enough. I need to repeat it.
Right. I do trust you. You know that, right?
And I know it now.
Damn. Okay.
I don't need a guitar. I am a rock star.
Oh, is that gonna be how you break through the special gate doors?
I thought you said you didn't need a guitar.
Yeah, but this is much cooler. We can do this.
Finally, some peace and quiet. Someone get me a cortado.
Coffee machine's only putting out decaf, sir.
What? And now
people really had need a coffee fix around this place. I love it, you know, standing on the altar.
Hey, Kale! We got beef!
Okay, screw this. Do what you need to do, just stop them.
Briefing. Team, split up and let's get this jackass.
There we go.
All right.
Sorry, we're gonna need this.
And we're in.
What? Okay. Oh, damn. Miss it. More?
Is he dudes out of service?
Hasn't stopped me yet. I'll find a way.
Okay, nothing back here. Yeah, I had to check that. Don't say anything on that side either. I wonder if I already should have restarted.
We're coming for you, Kale.
Maybe not.
Mr. Jai, now it is my turn to help you.
Great job, Simon.
Shake it off, Jai.
That's my turn. Not as many hidden things in this level.
You're almost near the path to the Spectra building.
Touches.
You ready for more?
Hey, move! Move! Move!
Okay! Giant death robot! Any ideas?
You won't take it on by yourself. Just avoid it for now.
I don't even know where I'm going!
Try to look for a way back to us.
Oh shit, I thought it was gonna be a rail. I don't know why I thought it was gonna be a rail.
You want to get out of there.
Thanks, Macaron.
Not done yet.
Well, that looks like a graffiti that in any other level I would have gotten. Essentially what's supposed to get in earlier level.
This should be of assistance.
Thank you. Going down. And
it appears the break in its armor reveals a critical weak point.
I'm not sure it's enough to take that thing down, though.
Well, it's something.
It'd be enough to get rid of the cannon.
Well, the good news. I think he lost.
Don't jinx yourself. There you go.
Don is stuck. Any way you can make it. Kind of busy right now. Give me a second. Don't you cover me.
Let's go.
Oh crap. I need to remember that that is not safe. Ow. Okay, I need... Okay, I guess we'll get rid of this one. One time magnet sucked. It's when things are on fire. Caught fire way too many times.
Like that'll do it.
You're gonna do something, Shy. Do it.
Jump
now.
On the arm and kill it.
Hold on. Coming in hot.
Oh wait, do I fall?
Bet you won't see this.
Ah. Down then up. Very nice.
That was awesome. What do we do now?
Wait, where's Cinnamon?
I think this may do the job. Perhaps that arm can still be used.
Cinnamon, what are you doing?
I'm controlling Cinnamon.
I must seize this opportunity. Oh my, this is quite fun. I see why you enjoy this, Mr. Jai. It's quite heavy, though. I could use a hand.
Cinnamon! Yes, yes, yes! Let's help him out!
You ready?
Macaron's doing most of that heavy lifting? I am absolutely certain.
Let's do this!
Cinnamon's okay. Cinnamon, no!
Cinnamon.
god! That was worse than I thought! I thought it was just gonna be his arm!
Dope, Mr. Chai? That was very dope, Cinnamon.
Man, he is messed up!
Nothing I can't fix.
Stop, Kale! I will be fine! I'm glad to finally be useful!
We'll take you from here, lad.
Guys, we gotta move.
This is it.
Let's close the set.
Okay, now I definitely feel like the game lied to me. But this should definitely be final boss.
Nowhere to run, Kale.
Gotta admit, you work really well together.
You're not going through with this.
You know how you get to the top? Having vision. Something all of you lack.
Enough, Kale. You can't stop all of us.
Oh, really? You've had a few hits, but I think it's time we break up the band.
Damn it, Kale!
How about it, Chai? Come on my side. I can make you a real rock star. World famous.
Probably because you're gonna fucking mind control everyone to think he's good.
Doesn't matter. We both know who's the target user of Spectra.
Excuse me? Oof.
Another pawn. And this one should fare me better.
I'm proud to be a member of the Vandalay family.
I would never say that.
Yeah, well, that's the point. I'm controlling you.
Oh, go, 808! Go, 808!
Is this a joke? You think I can't deal with a cat?
Okay. This has to be the final thing. So, I'm going to a little bit take a risk and say return to title. And see if I can get that additional dialogue. We're at the hideout.
Chai. This is it, the showdown.
Yep,
are we
this.
Still allowed to have a witty conversation?
There'll be time for that later, Chai.
You're right.
Time for my serious face.
That looks exactly like your normal face, though.
And Kale will never see it coming.
Hi.
Yes.
Really picked an awkward time to take a break, Chai.
Well, I'm back in the game and ready.
You always say you're ready. Do you mean it this time?
Definitely.
I mean, considering he gets the mind control at the very start of this fight, I think not. I am so ready for 808. 808's fucking badass. I'm here for it. Oof.
Hello, Mr. Chai.
Cinnamon, you have your body back already?
Cinnamon, you're not destroyed.
I know. This is the most egregious continuity error yet.
Well, I won't bring it up if you won't.
But I am afraid I already have, Mr. Chai.
Then let's just pretend this never happened.
Looking great, Cinnamon.
Chai! It's Kale. And I'd be more worried if we didn't just take down a giant robot with the power of friendship.
Pretty sure that was almost all
seven? Yeah.
He was powered by friendship.
While I don't have enough technical knowledge to argue with you, I get the feeling that is incorrect.
I feel like Cinnamon was fine. Probably didn't need much else other than Macaron lifting the damn thing, because Macaron probably did the most lifting in that entire thing. Can I get everyone's? Yeah, I'm just gonna buy all the moves. Wait. Find that. The only thing I think I should get, can't afford an additional chip slot. Rebirth cord, not as necessary. Can't afford health tank. Might as well just get another life gauge on. Could get one of the other special attacks too. Go ahead and get that. Cause I'll need them eventually.
Kill, I thought you were cool. But I was wrong. Because coolness has a new default level. Me.
Look at I refuse to believe with Chai's ego that he didn't already think himself as the most cool. And he only got cooler once he got the arm thing.
This is it. The showdown.
Okay, I might have to skip the cutscene that plays again, because I wasn't sure. Oh yeah, let's see.
Take this outside.
Excuse me.
Back on.
Doc Ock?
Put your pathetic Armstrong tech to shame.
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes.
We will.
I can break that lens for you, guys. He'll finish it. Show Kale who's in charge.
Let's finish
it. Target.
Come on.
Come here.
Get him
now. Gordo, now see if you can destroy them.
Okay, a little bit.
Might want to stand back.
Stay that side. Let me handle that.
Here we go.
Kale, I'll never.
What you got?
Bad guy.
Okay, that one's down. Okay, now just Corsicus. Did that not work? Do the fire thing. Shit, now I'm too far away. Shit, I'm gonna lose this round. Yeah.
Tech too much for you.
Fuck!
As expected.
I'm either just not close enough or not hitting the head when I call Corsica.
You should see what this body is capable
of. Okay, I don't care for this. I'm glad at least these are giving some cutscene skips. Okay, which one are you gonna do for?
Stay back, Ty. Let me handle that.
Oh crap, I hit the wrong one! Miss is down.
Come here.
Sean, let me break those shields. Ready for this?
Okay, needs another hit. Come on. Oh shit! Come on. Do one of them!
Now see if you destroy them.
I don't like the waiting game. Just do the moves! Thank you! Now I just need you to do the macaron ones. Do the one! Thank you! Fuck your arms.
It's over, Kale!
On my side, you could have been something, Chai. Too bad your little adventure ends here.
Company enough.
Come on, Corsica.
Can't believe I looked up to you.
Compliment.
This isn't just about Bandolin.
Enough's enough. Give us the password.
Never. You're just a bunch of losers.
Maybe so. But together, we're unstoppable.
Chai!
How's that body hold it up now?
This is just too much work.
Check out, I got an S for clear time. There's such a long wait. Password really was password? fucking called it!
It's over. This is just a bunch of scrap metal now.
Huh? I was worried there for a second. But I knew you could do it.
Thanks to 808!
I'll assume by the damage done that Mr. Chai was involved.
We'll get you fixed in no time, mate.
It's done.
You did it, Chai.
We did it.
Bravo! Where's her mom? Like, I feel like she came and disappeared.
I apologize for putting
there she is.
All this.
Nothing we couldn't handle, Miss Vandelay.
I won't make the same mistakes again. If possible, I'd like to make it up. It would be an honor to work for the company. The real Vandelay, that I admired.
And we will welcome you with open arms. Oh, Macaron. After all these years, it's so good to see you at my side again.
I should have done something sooner. Known things went right, Roxanne.
You made it right. That's what matters. And our team needs you back leading development.
Got a new partner, too.
While it might not look it, I had quite a fun adventure coming to meet you.
I won't run away this time, Mom. I understand what you always wanted for me. And the company.
Peppermint, you need to do things your own way. Never change who you are. I think we have a lot of catching up to do.
I'd like that a lot.
Ah, Chai.
I'd love to help, but don't quite think I, fit a job description. So maybe I should see myself out.
Chai, I think you know yourself, that you are special, making the most of what was handed to you and making a difference. I think that's the kind of attitude we need here right now. And Project Armstrong needs an ambassador, a leader, a real rock star. Are you interested?
Shinji also produces? I am shocked he was involved as a producer. Peppermint's kind of working on repairs and such. Of course, he goes back in security and has her coffee. Macaron in development. Hopefully fixing cinnamon. There you go. Poor cinnamon. Should be right in the back with Peppermint. Have more room. They're so cute! I could ship it. Oh yeah, definitely Corsica peppermint. Why is Chai pointing the wrong direction? Or maybe he was pointing the right one, and they were turning around. Cinnamon still doesn't have his legs back yet? What the fuck, Macaron?
You're actually gonna learn how to play guitar.
Yeah, gotta practice. Need a backup job, just in case this doesn't work out.
I thought he knew how to play guitar already. What's the whole point of calling yourself a rock star if you don't know how to play guitar? I thought he, like, his arm got busted and he lost his ability to play, but you... He didn't know how to play guitar?